Hello, I'm Andy MacDonald. I'm the factory supervisor and artisan in residence at Cobb+Co Museum. In my daily talks with visitors, people often ask me how hard was it to make a wagon wheel? Questions like, did they use hand tools? What machinery was used? And how long would it have taken? So I've taken on the challenge to make a wooden wheel just using hand tools the way they used to. And the hand tools themselves are slower than powered machinery, but they work and they work very efficiently. As you tour the exhibition, watch the video and follow the process and the hand tools being used. Welcome to Cobb+Co Museum.
other.